was for a little boy.
Hey there! The people here get really paranoid when they see outsiders chatting to each other. Keep that in mind.
Welcome to Megaton.
Hello.
He is coming
that's
with the cloud
for a reason.
And every eye shall be blind with his glory.
Oh, hey. Look, I'm not working right now. Sorry, hon. The noodle stand is closed. Remember us if you need something.
And children of the earth, come forth.
You'd best have cancer, because from the looks of you, you're breaking rule number one right now. Planning on going out and getting shot up, eh? You done? Good. Not quite as good as that vault stuff you're used to, but it'll do you. You done? Good. Try to be careful. Yeah? You need something?
The resplendence of the promise of our division. Sorrows, no suffering.
Hey, how's it going? Sure thing, my man. Come back anytime. Anytime.
You again? Go bother Jenny or Leo, will you? Okay, tough guy. Say what's on your mind. Whatever.
Your suffering shall exist no longer. It shall be washed away in atoms below. Burn.
Thank you.
I'm not looking for trouble. Or conversation either.
Hey there. As long as you aren't a vegetarian. Thanks. Bye. Hey there. As long as you aren't a vegetarian. Thanks. Bye.
Hey there. Bye.
Must answer, of course. Of course, I was elected. Sweet America.
We're all still breathing, so I know you didn't screw up. You got something on your mind?
What do you need? I sure am, Sonny. What have you got for me? Well, all right. Let me count out your caps. Well, back to work.
Back he comes. So, are you just thirsty, or are you ready to pay me fee? Dear Dad's not going to find himself. Good. I hope she got what she deserved. You took care of our little lost lamb, eh? I knew I could count on you. How about you just hand over 100 caps and we'll call it even? Now that wasn't so difficult, was it? Your dad came through here all right. Didn't stay long, though. Said he had some important business to attend to and headed off to the city. Something to do with Galaxy News Radio. Guess that'd be the place for you to start. Good hunting, and thanks for the caps. I await our next meeting with bated breath.
Are those hot little potatoes? Because, you know, they're on the ground, like potatoes, and hot because they, explode. Anyway, what's up? My very own landmine! Oh, just what I've always wanted. Well, always since I sent you out on this anyway. Now, tell me all about it. What was it like going through there? What's it like disarming a landmine? Not quite as much of a ghost town as they say, is it? Good work staying calm and collected under pressure. It'll be a great example for the book. I know you may not want to see any more explosives for a while. But obviously, you know your way around them. Have a couple rainy day toys of mine. And looking at this landmine, It gives me an idea. It's a terrible device that does terrible things, of course. But it's easy to make your own, too. Yep, you've done a great job. I just need to add in the section on how to cook rat, and this chapter's done. Here, for your services, I've saved up quite a few stim packs. Of course, you may need them. We still've got 2 more chapters to go. The second chapter is going to be a bit trickier, I think. It'll cover how to handle creatures out there, for better or worse. For example, repelling mole rats, learning about mirelurks, and when all else fails, how to handle being injured. So let's buckle down and get to work on this chapter. What's first? Mole rats can burrow into almost anything and cause a lot of trouble. So I figured I'd make a chemical repellent stick for people to shoo them off. But I need it to be tested before I put the recipe to paper in the guide. So I need you to find some mole rats and test it out a bit. It'll be easy. One tap with the applicator and it overwhelms their senses with a sort of feel-bad sensation. Then they're gone before you know it. You could test it out on just a few mole ratties, but for real testing, try it on 10 or more. There should be plenty in the tepid sewers downtown. Absolutely. I'll bet you haven't been thinking about the guide as much as I have. Fine by me. I'm always glad to talk. Have fun out there, okay?
I'll be damned. You did it, didn't you? You disarmed that thing. Here's your reward. Hell, why don't you move in? Could use someone like you. Got an empty place here you can use. Here's the key indeed. It ain't much to look at, but talk with Moira. She's got random odds and ends you might be able to spruce the place up with.
Welcome to Megaton.
Keep it on the level, and everything will be fine.
Here to shop? Have a look. It's my pleasure to offer Hot Death in a variety of exciting flavors. Take your pick. Another satisfied customer. Until we meet again, keep yourself alive out there.
Hey.
Thirsty, partner. Try Moriarty's.
Here to shop? Have a look. See, the world's a dangerous and unbalanced place. So I realized the only way to bring peace was to make sure that everyone could be dangerous. So, with a little bit of help from the mayor of Canterbury Commons, I set up this caravan. I can't give the weapons away for free, but I come close. Until we meet again, keep yourself alive out there.
Have yourself a nice visit, partner.
Lee, I'll never forget you. Thank you for your help. I hate to ask, but do you have any more water? Oh, please, if you find some, please.
Thirsty, partner. Try Moriarty.
Take it up with someone else. What? Why?
Yes. Take care now.
Why are you being so friendly? Go away.
Look, I don't want to be rude, but I don't trust strangers.
Stay in Rivet City.
Hear the thunder of his voice.
So. What'll it be today? We've got some noodles, and the Brahmin steak is pretty good, too. Remember us if you need something.
Let the men
Been a while. You need something? Come back if you need something.
Women and children of the Earth, come forth. It is so good to see you again, dear child. Remember, the Church of the Children of Atom is always here for you. Salvation is attainable. Raise.
Hey, Jenny. Looking good.
Welcome to the Brass Lantern.
Leo's a nice guy. Always good.
Hey there, buddy. Good to see you. Talk to you later, buddy.
To see a new face.
Hey there, stranger. Talk to Leo if you need something. That's secure for a reason.
Yep, still balancing the books. Is there something exciting about watching me? Look, go talk to Jenny or Leo. Yeah, all right.
Billy Creel. Do you know him? He's not my dad or anything, but he takes care of me now. Anyway, I should go. Bye. Billy does. Have you met Billy? Billy Creel? A long, long time ago, he saved me from raiders. They killed my real parents, but Billy showed up before they got me, and now he's like my daddy. Sort of. It's okay, I guess. I used to live way far away when I was little, before Billy found me. I don't talk to most of them. Billy says that I have to be careful, even when people seem nice. And I'm especially not allowed to talk to Mr. Jericho. I usually play with Hardin most days, when his dad isn't taking him out to learn to shoot or something. Billy says that he's going to teach me to shoot one day too. I couldn't tell you, really. I talked to Manya, if you care that much. She's lived in Mega 10 longer than anyone. Bye, mister.
He's coming with the clouds.
Take it up with
and
someone
every
else.
Every eye.
Yeah? My dad, of course. He teaches me to shoot and about the law and keeping people safe. When he's not busy protecting the town, that is. It's great. My dad says that one day I'm gonna get to be sheriff, just like him. There's the stalls. They run the Brass Lantern. I go there to eat with my dad sometimes. Doc Church runs the clinic. The confessor's a little weird, but him and Mother Meyer are always nice to me. There's also Moriarty, but Dad says I'm not allowed to talk to him. I couldn't tell you, really. I'd talk to Manya, if you cared that much. She has lived in Megaton longer than anyone. Sorry.
He'll be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder of his voice.
Go away.
Damn it! You made me mess up the song! What? No, go away! I hope they let me buy a... Sorry, I'm a little busy right now. Leave me alone! The people here get really paranoid when they see outsiders chat. We've got nothing to say to each other.
Take it up with someone else. I hope they let me buy a house here someday.
I'm just here to make sure nothing I'm just here to guard the goods, that's all.
Hey, man, what's going on? Catch you later.
What do you need? What can I tell you about Megaton? Well, that fucking bomb is killing us all slowly. How's that for a piece of information? I take care of the water purification plant. This old rusted hunk keeps us in clean water. For now. Sure, you got the purifier working right again. But if it runs out of water to pump, then we're still screwed. Well, back to work.
Sorry, can't talk now.
Hey.
Good to see you. We've got nothing to say to each other.
What? Why are you being so friendly? Go away.
Yeah? You need something? Sorry, can't talk now.
Hello, child. Have you come to bask in Atom's glow? Even those who are not dedicated children of Atom may bask in his glow. Hey there.
Huh?